Hazrat Abdullah bin Masood radiyallahu anhu states that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam performed two prostrations of forgetfulness after performing salutation and discussion. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1286.